Le Mans home race for me, my favorite race. This year, for me, it's my best victory.
Yes, Le Mans was a crazy race. Already the pre-test and the whole preparation went really good.
Le Mans, amazing race. We win the race.
Spa, new track, roller coaster. It's an amazing track.
Unfortunately, we had difficulties with the bike.
The race in Spa is difficult for me. Little crash on the last party on the race, and difficult for the confidence. And we finish on the podium. Hey Boulder, very hard race for all, for the team, for the pilot and for the rider, and for the mechanic.
We started good and already the qualification went well. The plan was to get as many points as possible for the qualification after 8 hours, after 16 hours.
We are looking now for next year.